Moran shot hunted tigers in, you know, India, and, you know, he was like in the second Afghan war, and he was a slightly better shot than I'd imagine, but it came natural. I mean, you get one of those rifles in your hand, I don't know if you've seen the rifle that I'm using, it's very heavy, but once you get it in your hand, you look down the sight, it's great. I can feel the sort of sniper, the sense of being, you know, the sniper. And reading the books and talking to Guy, he loves Conan Doyle. I mean, he loves the original stories, and he sticks to them. He goes slightly, you know, he does his own thing with it, which is what makes it so good. But he stays. He's true to the story. He loves the original story. So.